Meeting area, the only things you're going to need is your paper, find it right on writing, that's a little paper for notes, yourself, and a chair. Come on down.
That's it, go on, that's chicken boom.
Just coming to and from school is a challenge in itself. And then now coming and actually learning, you still have the challenges of academics, but also, now how do I get home safely? And so we've changed the colors of the school to blue and green. But changing that color now means you're part of a GCMS academic program, as opposed to blue meaning Crips and green meaning Emerald Hills, which are rival gangs. And so getting the word out that you can wear school colors, like every student in San Diego and across the country can wear their school colors with pride, and that the logo now on the jacket, which is very important to have the school logo, means you're walking down the street but you're representing something else, and it's called college and it's called GCMS. We have a no excuse policy with our uniform, and so we want to make sure that every child as they enter the gates of wisdom is wearing the uniform from head to toe. And during the winter months, jackets are a little bit more expensive and some of our families need additional support. And so getting more and more jackets for the winter months, we get out at 4 o'clock, we start early, some of our kids arrive at 6 a.m., they all walk here, so it's a cold, chilly walk. And we want to make sure that they're wearing the GCMS jackets, so we're trying to have more and more jackets available for families in need.
Be strong. I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to find where I belong.
Our jackets are $20 each with the GCMS logo. They're stylish.